Oh, you had Celine alone? Oh, so maybe Briala was like, because there was gonna be no change? Because Briala didn't get her way at all? Maybe she just gives them to... Interesting! Interesting! That's cool! I didn't realize that that would affect the outcome of the Illuvians getting handed over to Solas. Holy crap! That's really cool! Yeah, when I had Celine and Briala together, apparently Solas had to actually go and take the Illuvians, like, basically break her hold over them magically, like, forcefully. He said it wasn't the way he wanted to do it, and I think that was because he had to, like, basically just, like, use the power or whatever that he, like, suctioned from Mythal and, like, basically just, like, shoving a tennis ball into a lock or something, just, like, bap, like, pop and break her hold over the Illuvian somehow. And it wasn't very graceful or whatever. That is so cool. That's really cool. You wanna go get the flower crown? I don't know why, but, like, we've been streaming for, like, off and on for, like, 9 hours, and I'm like, woo, let's keep going! Where is the flower crown? Let me see where it's at. Oh, there's, like, 6 people here. Holy crap. Welcome, guys. I'm surprised we still have people here. Been doing this, like, all day. I don't know. I'm just, like, on a roll. Flower... I know somebody gave me directions for the flower crown in the comments, but I am too worried to look it up. Flower crown, Dragon Age. Nice. Yay, flower crown! Yeah, it's because you're here, Lemon Z. We're gonna do the flower crown. Is it Ardent Blossom? How do you get it? Looted from a chest. Oh, is it? What? No, it's not. Oh, you have to get... okay, so it spawns in the Empress, apparently. But... Oh, right, because that's the... Oh, that's the invisible... Because it's the same thing. All right. The tiniest cave. It's acquired in the Emerald Graves. How do I get there? Let's go. Your friend is sleep-talking and you're frightened, Lemon Z. Oh, my gosh. Shoot, I need to have 10 Crystal Grace and go to the Emerald Graves. It's behind a thing with a big painting. I don't think I have 10 Crystal Grace. Plants. I only have 5 Crystal Grace. Where can I buy Crystal Grace? I'd be frightened. I sleep talk sometimes when I go to friends' houses. Usually when I was only, like, partly asleep. Where can I buy? No, shut up, phone. Crystal Grace. It's like Crystal Pepsi? I'm like, no. Ooh, yeah, start chatting. The villa in the graves spawned. Crystal Grace? How many? So, what is this Winter Palace merchant? The Winter Palace merchant apparently has everything. Oh, it's in Trespasser. Okay. Oh, that makes sense. Dang it! Oh, well, apparently the Black Emporium does not sell Crystal Grace. Mer. All right, well, let's just go to the Emerald Graves. In the villa. Where's the villa? Is it the big one that I haven't really... Oh, wait. that I haven't really gone to yet? The one that I have, like, actively avoided because screw that. Chateau. Is it this villa? Ah, yes, the deluded chevalier. I think it is that one. Dang it. Yay, the girly blah. Ooh, you can keep going. Oh, so you can, like, go in and out of the courtyard of the villa? Like, ooh, okay. Oh, okay, cool, cool. We'll just spawn right there, then. Perfect. Yeah, the wound at your belly is. Maybe, figuring I'll get the part more of the Emerald Graves done. I'll just kill that Chevalier, maybe. If he's in the way. If he's in the way, I'll take him out. Take him out. I can't believe I've been talking for like 9 hours. I'm gonna be ruined for tomorrow. I love the music here. It's beautiful. Let me bring. I'm gonna bring Dorian, Cassandra, I'm gonna bring Solas. No, I don't. Yes, I do, but I shouldn't. Varric or Iron Bull? Oh, the Villica. Oh, that's right. That's right. Because you're right. Yep. Let's bring Iron Bull. Dee dum dee dum. Villa. Whoa, that is a massive mountain! Villa, wherefore art thou, Villa? Or yonder? Ah, dodge. Oh, shoot. Yes, it's this one! Well, no. It's not the one I'm thinking of, but maybe we'll take it out. No, we won't. No, we won't. Whatever. I don't want it. I don't care. This area is like the exact opposite of the place we just came from. It's like the greenest place on the whole planet. Oh! This is not the no, it's not the villa. This is the other deluded chevalier. This is a chevalier. Where's the dang name? I avoid the villa, like, rigorously. Usually. Is it by the Lion's Pavilion? Ooh. Am I gonna give the crown to Talon or Dorian? I'm gonna give it to Dorian! I think he'll be so cute. Shoot. Is it... No, these are like the ruin. Is it? I cannot remember where the villa is. Is it... I know, I just know that I actively avoid it.
Man, where's the villa?
Show me on the map. Dang it, it's not gonna show me. Oh, it might be there, because one of the locations that has the red lyrium is the villa. Wow, let's go back this way. And ignore that. Ignore it. Hardcore ignore it. Let's see, where's the other one? In the Viridian Mine. Oh, I didn't really? Oh, I must not have gone there. Interesting. Okay. Frankly, this music just makes me want to cry. I love it. Whoa, that's not good. Okay, never mind. Yeah, it's okay. There it is. There's the villa. This music's making me cry. Alright, let's take the damage. Whee! I don't think you can exactly die from a fall, but you're pretty dang close. There are loads of crystal grace in the hinterlands, but they're really spread out. I think there might be one on the outside of the villa somewhere. Maybe. Cha. Elf root. I know there's like a sneaky way. Yeah. Just gotta go by this white log. Alright. Out of my way, pansies. Pansy boys. Get out of the way. I got things. Wow, there's fire everywhere. There's fire everywhere. Fire. Why don't you want me in the villa, huh? Wow, I think Dorian just broke those boxes. I'm impressed, Dorian. That was not what I wanted to do.
Who was this again?
Dorian! Oh my gosh! Oh, that was awesome! That was perfect! I know, right? I think Talon would kind of be saying the same thing. Like, yeah, I don't really know. Now, Talon would know exactly who it was. He keeps... What is that? Glittering Dermalin? What is that? Get away, Pansy! I got pink and purple flowers! That's exactly... I bet you Talon, like, heard a rumor of this, like... I'm gonna have a headcanon this. Talon heard a rumor about this crown, and for some reason he got it in his head that it would just be the funniest thing to give it to Dorian, but it would also be like a way to like show his affection, because he's not very good at showing like overt affection, but like in like the sensitive way. But okay, you have died from falls, Frog Raider, but apparently you gotta get on a horse. Put a barrier on. Ooh, that's a good idea. Horses take no fall damage, but they get mad at you, don't they? And they, like, chuck you off. They're like, why did you do that? Weapons. Too bad, dude. See what it looks like. Oh. It's alright. It's cool looking. It's cool. I know probably a lot of the stuff we find here is not going to be great, because we're pretty high level now. Pretty high level. Mafarath the Betrayer. There's stuff. Ah, there's something important in here. Oh, wait, shoot. I think I gotta get that quest from that girl first. Wait. Oh, that was out there. Okay. I gotta get, like, a quest from the girl in the camp. Or something. Right. The weapon hidden in the glyphs. He's so pretty in the crowd! I bet you Dorian looks really nice! I'll bet you he just looks so pretty, and he would wear it, like, I could totally see Dorian either being like, what is this? Don't, no, I'm not wearing it. Or being like, thank you, like, wearing it, like, totally seriously, and like, being like, oh, it's the most beautiful thing, thank you! Imbrium. I'm just gonna hide in these plants. Wow, having bull, people die a lot faster. That's nice. Whoa. Also, this is a really low level area. Dorian is gonna be so pretty in the crowd. I'm so excited! Ah! Oh, we got the dramatic music playing now. Jeez. Beric, slightly improves. Thank you, Beric. Alright, where's the crystal grace, though? Is it in the villa, or is it... Just outside the villain. I'm gonna guess it's inside the villa. At this point. Ooh, we opened it! He's like, this is a crime of fashion. I will make it look fabulous. That's exactly what he would do. He's exactly what Torian would do. He's like, it may be a crime of fashion, but I will make it look fabulous. Dorian is, he's very conscientious fashion-wise.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
These men are thugs. What do you expect?
Inside the villa to the courtyard to the left. In the courtyard to the left. Excuse me, boys. I'm here to pick some flowers. Hi! Welcome! Aha, I got you even through your shield. Crouch! Crouch! Hi, you just appear out of nowhere. Dodge. You take them, Cassandra. Freaking heck. Oh, that's right. You're going to have to show the helmets. That's all right. I've actually been tempted because I would like to maybe get a couple cutscenes with Talon with his hood on because he looks pretty epic. And it always looks weird to have Cole without his hat on. And Vivian as well. I really like Vivian with her peely wop on. And Solas too. He's gonna have his cool hat. Yeah, Dorian's rubbing off on Talon now that he's critiquing houses. He is! Ah, that's true. Talon's just like nodding his head, or Dorian's nodding his head in satisfaction.
Looks like that was the man in charge.
Oh, shoot.
Struck a blow against the Freeman.
Did we really? We didn't even have to explore the whole house. I didn't realize. Come on. Red Templar note. Have to have Malafant, make sure everything's running smoothly. See if his men.
Red Templars. Why not?
Why not?
Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't ready for us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
Oh, see, and that's why. That is why I would like to bring Iron Bull out more, even though he's not a very good tank type. I feel like him and Talon get along really well. Vivian's doodly. Did I call him what? Diddly. Did I say that? I probably did. Okay, courtyard to the left. I'm going to the right. Awesome. Left. Where will be? There it is! Look at it! Look at it! Alright, let's go back out. Really quick. I know, we're almost on the barracks quest. How nice. Grab the base, lay at the villa, go back to the. Yeah. That's told. Amen. And it shall be done. And then I'm gonna maybe go grab what's actually in the back. Maybe, I don't know. There is actually stuff in here you can get. And it's actually, I think it's really good to get Malefant's notes. Because he's not a bad guy. He is just a tired man who has seen too many of his friends and people he respected cut down in a pointless war. And he's just gotten slowly sick of it. And I respect him for that. It's like, they're like, oh, just take a chance on the Red Templars. It's like saying, just take a chance on the Inquisition. We're both, like, upstart organizations in a way, you know? Like, well, the Templars aren't. The Templars actually have a history. Inquisition doesn't, really. Not that people remember. So it's like, who are you going to place your bets on, you know? The Inquisition could be doing horrible things, and you would not know. Let me out. Let me get rid of it. Yeah, may as well just finish up the... I do love this garden. I think it's one of the prettiest, like, garden-y type, like, things that we see. At, like, maybe the villa itself isn't in great shape, but the garden's, like, kind of overgrown, but very pretty. I like it. Gimme. Gimme. Oh, man, you're only getting me one at a time? Jeez. So that's 7. Just need to do it a few more times. Woo. None of the villas out here are in great shape. To be perfectly honest. We've all been abandoned and taken over. It's funny, it's like, what did you guys think was gonna happen? You just leave your big fancy villa. There's so many entryways into a villa. Talon isn't growing, but break out his face? What? Only evil people grow breaks? That's true! That's right! I guess that's a good way to tell if some... That's right, with the red lyrium. That's maybe a good way to tell if the organization you're allied with is a is a top-notch one or not. Man, I don't know. Those red bricks look pretty handy. I don't know. Like, how do you justify that? They seemed nice enough. Just had red crystal spikes growing out of their faces.
Gimme! Gimme!
Freaking, it only gives you ever one crystal grace at a time. Like, some plants will be nice and they'll give you 2 or 3. Crystal grace is like, no! Hey, nope, I don't want it. It would just be something I have to sell. But maybe they send their good-looking Templars out. The ones who aren't growing bricks out of their faces. They have, like, they have, like, ambassadors who haven't been taken by the red lyrium yet. They just kind of have red lyrium veins kind of popping out of their faces. And their eyes are starting to go all googly-woogly. But hey, you know. They're just making the necessary sacrifices to keep us safe. That's what they say about the Grey Wardens. I mean, the Grey Wardens are making the necessary sacrifices. And the Grey Wardens weren't going to be hurting other people. The Grey Wardens' little issue was centralized to them. So they were sacrificing their own people, which is abhorrent, but they were not bringing in, like, people outside of the Wardens to be, like, victims or sacrifices, you know? So there's that. They were trying to protect people. But Cole says that, that she was just afraid. And she was afraid, but I think she was trying to do the right thing in spite of her fear. So, I don't know. It's not a break! I'm just a vanity guy. You can trust me. Give me your money. Give me your money and your people. Don't ask where we're taking them. I think I'm glad you appreciate my description. Googly woogly, yeah. Frog Raider. Okay, one more, and then we shall finish getting the crystal grace, and I'll gather up the little entries in the villa. I just remember avoiding this villa because it's nearly impossible to get around it. Like, if I want to go, like, straight through it, I can't. In some, like, if I'm trying to avoid the Templars. But, so you gotta go around it. But it's, like, sometimes the wall, like, the villa wall, it ends in, like, a mountain. So there's, like, two paths to get around it, and it's this massive block in the free-roaming zone. And it's so annoying. So annoying. Why can't runes be removed? In Origins, they could. And I think in Dragon Age 2. Just changing it up. 'Tis time to jump on the tiny cave. I got to get the last one. I gotta find the tiny cave. Yeah, we'll go. Disrespect your miniature surrounding. Don't jump on the cave. That's rude. Nah, man, we gotta jump on a cave. Alright, we have 10 crystal grace. Now wherefore do I go? How do I get there? The tiniest cave. In the name of flowers! I shall do what is necessary in the name of pretty flowers. I hate the advertisements that pop up on the wiki stuff. They're like 5 seconds, and like 15 seconds later, it finally goes away. It's near the river. There's a lot of river. That's the viridium mine. Yeah. Silver falls. Motherly encouragement. Yeah, there's a lot of river. Oh, and then there's those ones, those favorite. Is it over there? I'll be so sad. I will be so sad. No, it's gonna be over here, isn't it? No, it's on the left. No. 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 There is a small rock formation east of the Direstone camp. No. Okay, wait. Maybe not too bad. Okay. In the Emerald Graves. Let's go. Go north of the Left River camp. Okay. There's a small rock formation east of the Direstone camp. All right. I'm gonna look for a small rock formation. I'm excited. Let's find this thing. Like, who figured this out, that this existed? Like, it sounds like the weirdest thing. Go north. The gladiator helmet is so good in stats, but so ugly. I think so far I've gotten everybody with hats that I pretty much like. I mean, it's cool to see the Vitar too, you know? Cassandra's not wearing a hat, but... North. A small rock formation to the north. Is that what it said? No, wait. Did it say east? Small rock formation east. I'll go north and east. We'll follow the river a bit. There's rock formations everywhere is the thing. Let's see. Where am I at? Alright, the Lion's Pavilion. I don't know if I've even had the gladiator. I know, right? If you found a tiny cave, I don't know if I'd jump on it repeatedly until it spoke to me. You're like, what is the purpose of this cave? And you're just jumping up and down on it. Like, who jumps up and down 50 times? On a cave! On a tiny cave! Who does that? Nah! Yeah, I don't know if I jump. that is so funny. Eh. Show me on the map. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going west. Whoopsie daisy. East is over here. It's, apparently, like, just across the river somewhere over here. Wow, I'm an idiot. Wait, no. Yeah, okay. Gotta follow this ridge line. Yeah, yeah, on the other side of the river. On the other side of the river. If I slur. Well, some people say that watching my videos helps their English, and I'm like, don't learn your English from me. I slur. I have that Western slur. It's not a cute Southern drawl, it's a Western slur. I slur everything. Slur all my words. Freshman! Oh man, is it the rock that like freaking... Whoa, that's a cool one. You sometimes see one like that, but it usually has like figures in it, but not quite like that. Because the ones we usually see look like hollow, but that one definitely looks like a heart. Cool. That is cool. Cool. Doodlywop is vital English. It is. You best know doodlywop to get by in the English world. It's true. Dang it. Okay, I gotta walk around. I'm gonna walk around here. It's gotta be in this area. Oh yeah, that's the one we usually see right there. That is definitely a heart too, though. It's not a hollow. Oh, there's like an enemy over here somewhere? Doodlywop. It's vital. Silver spray perch. Is it this rock? Oh! Look, Solas! Wait, do we have Solas? We don't have Solas! Oh well. I'm just gonna activate it. I probably should have done that. Oh well. Oh, it does give you influence, though, to do it. Okay. Solas doesn't even bother to slightly approve from a distance. What a jerk. It's not that little rock. Pay attention, Obsidian! Score! Oh, you're breaking my heart. Don't go breaking my heart. Are you sure it's not that little rock? It's behind bushes and surrounded by wild call. I don't want to mess with those guys. I don't want to mess with them. Oh, it was like supposed to be way closer to the freaking river. Let me see. It was a picture. It's kind of just up from the bridge. Yeah. Maybe a little higher up. Maybe up there. Ish. Opa! Bah! Whoa! Dude. Chill. Chill. Whoa, dude. Seriously, dude. Don't go wandering around, man. Ooh, Stormheart. What the heck is Stormheart doing over here? Nice. No. Oh, obsidian. I have to have it. Sometimes it gives me Fade Touched Obsidian, and I like that. I like that stuff. Imbrium. Oh my gosh, I'm getting further away, further and further away. Come on. Oh. Is it this? This is a small little cave. It's more of an alcove. Technically a cave. Giant, bruh. Bruh, giant, bruh. Just chill out, bruh. Seriously, bruh. Yeah. We're totally looking for the mini cave. You have to jump on. We totally gotta do it. Oh, look. There's another little picture of the heart. Yes, we are, Leru. Don't question us, okay? This is for science. I believe this is the mini cave. Is this... Should I jump on it? That's not the cave either! For reals? Where is it? I can see the bridge. Big hours. If this wiki is right, maybe it's not right. It should be right. I'll be very upset. It's lower than your shin. Holy crap. That's a tiny cave. I don't even know. Do I gotta get maybe behind this rock formation? Take Betsy! No taking bets! You all need to be on the internet looking up exact detailed descriptions of how to get in and out of here. Little cave, come back to me. See, here's the walls, right? I feel like this is the cave. I feel like this little rock. Okay. There's walls here. Walls. There's the thingy majiggy. I found it and left! No! What? No! No! For reals! Go back! Go back where? I retrace my steps. Is it? Where is it? Where is it? Look at this tiny rock right here.
We should search the area.
Something's beeping at me. What for? It's beeping. No, let me up over! No! I was standing right on it?! What?! Over here?! What?! Is it this? Because I am so tempted to think it's that! I was standing right on it! No! No! Was I standing on it? Oh, that's the worst. How? Is it in front of this or behind it? Follow the search thingy? Okay. It seemed like it was kind of going far away, but I will go back. I'll go back to the search thingy. It's in a Was it? No, was it that little Nuh-uh! That little tiny thing! Because I looked at that! I looked down at it and I was like, oh, those are really bright purple flowers. And then... Oh my gosh! Okay, I know what it is! I know what it is then! I noticed that! I was like, oh, what pretty purple flowers. That actually is it. This move, everybody move. This rock right here. Everybody get out of the way. Oh wait, I see it now. I see it. Before I was standing on it and I couldn't see it, but now I see it. Oh, we found it! We found it! Okay. Now, I just gotta jump on it like 50 times? Is that all I have to do? By jumping on the rock approximately 50 times. Yes, jump! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Move, Cassandra! You're in the way. I'm not jumping on the rock anymore. You guys, come over here and hold your positions. This is important. This is uber important. No, let me back on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Jump repeatedly. 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17. Who does this? 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 4, go, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40,
bring 41. Faith, bring hope, bring a dream of life.
Now do I put the crystal grace in there?
Need more, more. Have to be ready.
What? Oh my gosh! The tiniest cave! What the heck? What the heck? What's in there? I just... Larry, you like wake up, you're like, what is going on? I was like throwing some major dust up. I'm like just jumping on him. Hey, are you still in there? Who does that? Oh my gosh. Well, now what? What? How is this supposed to connect to anything? Yep. But I think I may have placed the crystal grace too soon, maybe? I think he was supposed to say something else. I'm like, man, that didn't make any sense. Tell me more. Okay. A secret stair. We're just gonna go. We're gonna go to the Empress now. And hope it works. I don't think he said down, way down. He just said, I need more, but he didn't say. I placed the flowers though, and it said completed, so let's hope it worked. It did autosave. I don't know how reliable that autosave will be, but we'll put a mark right here. Okay. Travel to Empress, and we're gonna go to the keep. Alright, I will be right back. I have to freaking pee break again. This is great. It's great.